and that's a hobby they'll find their real dream soon. So every single day, for 8 years, we worked very hard on our hobby. You see, our very, very first single was a song called I'm Ready. That song actually ended up going platinum, however, no one was coming to our shows. I remember the first time we played New York City, around then it was three people. It was our parents and one fan, and that was it. So we started to get labeled as a one-hit wonder, and you see, that's when we really got to work. We went back to our parents' living room, and we started writing songs with topics that people weren't really talking about in music, and frankly, that's pretty difficult to do. So for 3 years, we worked very hard on that, and eventually we wrote our album called The Click. Now, before The Click came out, we got a ton of reception from people in the industry. In New York, every single one of them said this. They said, guys, do not release this record. This is too weird, and no one is going to get it. Tonight, right here, right now, do you know what this proves? New York, this proves that this is not cute. This proves that this is not a hobby.
Still turning.